I just wanted to reveal the development potential of Africa. The continent encompasses a huge reservoir of everything needed for achieving rapid economic transformation. All that we need to do is to apply science and technology, technological marvels, to climb the ladder of value addition. Africa should actually shift from selling commodities, generating commodity boom-led growth to value-added based growth. Then it will lift millions out of poverty. Amidst all this crisis, Dubai is systematically demonstrating through this campus that business as usual is possible and profitable. It's very clear. See, so many things are within the framework of strictly regulated norms.